I'm gonna call my intern, see if he's in. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. It's taking forever.
Hello, who's this?
Yeah, I'm gonna need you to bring your demon butt down here. I need you to help me with
Belle, this is the Pizza Express, where we deliver pizza. Can I help you with your order today?
Yeah, my bad. Yeah. Yeah. You know what? Yeah, I would love to order something. Yeah, do you guys have any spicy pineapple pizza? That would be nice if I had.
I'm sorry, ma'am, but we don't have it on the menu. That does not exist.
What do you mean you don't have it?
Well, it just doesn't exist. It never been invented yet. But we can give you a variety of
coupons. But that's my favorite.
I know it's your favorite, but we don't have it, so please accept our coupons.
You know what? Now you're starting to get on my nerves.
Oh.
I want spicy pineapple pizza, and I want it now. And if you don't get it in about maybe 5 seconds, I will bring my studded belt with me and whoop your hide.
Please no. Tell me,
so
okay?
You want to fight with me?
No, I did not ask for this.
No, you asked for this.
No.
You asked for this, sir.
No, I didn't. Please, I'm going to need you to stop.
Not? I got a better idea. How about I kill you? I will be on my way to your pizza place
right now.
No!
I don't want to die. I'm already walking off.
It's time for you to die. Well, bye, everybody. I'm going to go kill that freaking employee of the pizza place.
So,
I'll drag his butt down to hell to make some pizza for the rest of his pathetic, weak human life.
Now, shut up, lady.
It's over. Goodbye. Bye, everybody.